You're watching Livable Buckhead on BADTV, the most important show ever.
Don't you wish you could safely walk through Buckhead, avoiding traffic and getting to all the best shops and restaurants? Well, soon you'll be able to.
Well, it's really a wonderful opportunity, the Georgia 400 Trail, in terms of providing connectivity and green space to Buckhead. People really don't know this, but Buckhead is one of our least parked areas of the city. And just being able to go there, create some parks in Buckhead, connect them from a trail pretty much all the way up to the north part of Buckhead, going along Georgia 400, down through the heart of Buckhead and into the Beltline. It's a wonderful opportunity for the city, and we really welcome the opportunity to work with Livable Buckhead and the Buckhead community to make it happen.
Buckhead Heritage actually works to identify, preserve, and promote Buckhead's historic resources. So we think this is a perfect opportunity to do that in a really innovative way. From Native American settlement all the way up to modern times, you can tell those stories along the trail. And we're looking long-term at how we can share the stories back with the community, like mobile apps, where you can take tours along the trail system and learn about the history.
I think we all see this wonderful vision, and when you get that vision, that's what drives the partnerships, that's what strengthens the partnerships.
So Buckhead Heritage is really proud to be part of the planning process for the Georgia 400 Trail and the other trails and green spaces that will be throughout Buckhead.
If you're as excited about the 400 Trail as we are, get in touch with Livable Buckhead and share your enthusiasm.
National study after national study has shown that trails and parks, access to trails and parks, drive property values. These are wanted commodities in people's communities. In fact, people are more apt to use a trail than any other amenity in the park. It's the number one park amenity you will see. Thanks for watching BADTV.
So is it too early for a margarita?
Not in my book.
Livable Buckhead on BADTV is a monthly series produced by Broadcast Atlanta. To view the entire series or see episodes from all the BADTV partners, subscribe to our YouTube channel, like us on Facebook, or follow us on Twitter.